cashier at PetSmart. She told me she loved vanilla frappuccinos. But that the subway's closer and that she'd probably just go there to get something. I told her I agreed, those are good, I said. Talk about the frappuccinos now again. But that she should probably walk a little bit further to get the thing that she wants, and that they didn't employ Pedophile spokesman at Starbucks. But I just saw that last part. Whoa. Future fish, that this was all for naught, that the future fish would also die, no matter what I bought. Dollar Tree to buy a wind up timer for my daughter. So she could measure the minutes of her television consumption. They didn't have that thing there.